About last week, yesterday, I decided to do a redo. Hopefully you can hear me now. And let's get started. This is just going to be a test to see if the audio's coming through. All right. Yep. You can hear me now. All right. Let's get started. What? Not enough players. What a way to start the stream, right? This was sort of unplanned. You know, I thought I could restart. Hello, welcome. I fixed the audio. Everything is in order now. So let's get started. There we go. I was afraid it was going to cancel again. How's everyone doing today? Thank you to anybody who has followed me in the last few days. You guys are amazing. Both on YouTube, Twitch, Twitter, you name it. It's always good to have someone in my corner, no matter how awkward my streams get. Thank you, Stream Elements. All right. That's what I'm talking about. Celebrate good times. Pew. Aw. Damn it. We can't be perfect 100% of the time. Give me a break. Give me four of them. Damn. You spin me right round, baby, right. Sorry. I don't know why I said that. bullshit. 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 Elegant. Refined. Rocket League. Just kidding. It's kind of a Valentine's Day joke because there's always fragrance ads around this time. My thank you, announcer. Love that guy. Damn it. Nice one. It really was a nice one. Celebrate good times. Ha. Start off fresh. Want a fresh opponent. Don't want to end up playing the same opponent 3 times in a row like last time. You want a new set. This person again. Hello, Nick. Welcome. Dan. How was your morning? I'm good. Did a triple whammy on Twitter today. I was just like, you know what? I should be allowed to create how many pieces I want in a day. I usually limit it to 2 to 3, though. 4 is pushing it. Well, of course, I had to redo the stream after what happened yesterday. Yesterday was kind of embarrassing. I had a huge raid and no one to hear me. I was silent. Where would they be without my clever narration? Am I right? Oh yeah. Besides, I thought you liked it when I play video games. Especially Rocket League. Besides, think about it like this. At least I'll be able to get it done before you get here, and I won't have to do it. Then you don't have to wait for me to get done. It's a win-win. Hello, welcome. I do Iron Games. This is kind of a special stream considering what happened yesterday. Hello, Worldwide Tacos. Hi. Today is my anniversary. I'm just doing a... Me and Nick's anniversary, I'm just doing a special stream today. Because one, it's Valentine's Day, and two, yesterday's stream went really bad. So I wanted a redo. I fixed the audio. You can hear me now. Praise the heavens. For Kira is heard. Darn, so close. I thought about doing an art stream because I did these little Valentine's Day heart cookie sketches. And I posted them on Twitter and Instagram, but then I was like, I need to test the audio anyway. So, gaming stream it was. No! Damn. I swear I was kicking ass just a few seconds ago. I have a better controller than the one I have right now, but for some reason it doesn't work with my headphones. So, how was your day? I still got a minute left. This person thinks they have me, but they don't. Maybe they do. Maybe they were salty because I... Yeah. Does I kick their butt? Yeah, they're really salty. I kicked their butt last time, and I didn't expect to play them again. So they beat me this time. Big deal. Hello. Just shake it off, you know? It's all about having fun anyway. No latency problems so far. Just good. We don't want a repeat of the latency problem. That's for sure. The wheels keep on spinning into the future. Obviously, I edited the lyrics a bit. Yeah, I can't wait either. Mostly because I get to chill out in a movie theater and eat popcorn. I don't know enough about the subject matter to get excited about the movie. Sorry to tell you that, Nick. Damn. And Jim Carrey, of course. It's actually Carrey with a Y, but who's counting? Hello, welcome. How's everyone doing today? Dang, this controller. What's wrong with me, didn't it? Hi, welcome. What's up? How's it going? Come on, dude, really? Do you think I'm trying too hard? Should I relax? I think I'm trying too hard. I'm not forcing myself to play a game. I really do want to play it. It's not like anybody's going to believe me if I tell them about the controller, because that's an excuse people use to play bad. Oh, they're so cute. Calling me trash. I'm not playing to be good. I'm playing to have fun. If you're really gonna be like that, I can show you what real trash is like. Just kidding. Real smack there. Yeah, that's better. Loosey-goosey. Thank you. Should I put you in another recycle bin instead? For that really bad insult? I don't know. It was better in my head. She says while finishing the smack really lamely, to the point where it's not even smack anymore. I really want a bit different opponent this time. This person really wants to play me. I guess I'll let them. Loosey goosey. Damn. For crying out loud. starting to piss me off. So close. Yes. Now that's just a small victory, though. There we go. It's more like it. Ring, ring. Who was trash again? Just kidding. I'm a little salty about that comment, not gonna lie. Damn it, they pulled a fast one on me. Salt. Yep. It's me. Damn it. I was so close to getting hit in the goal because of that. I didn't mean to demolish them, I just meant to get the ball in the goal, away from the goal. But damn it. No. That was close. Is it just me, or did that person just let me hit that goal in? They don't even care anymore. They're just like, eh, whatever. Thanks for the win. I needed it. Yes! Not only did I beat you with a broken controller, but I beat you with a bad internet connection too. Because I'm just that good. Okay, I need to reel it in, haunt it. I'm not gonna lie, that's a bit of an ego boost, though. The Forbidden Temple. This person again. I swear. First try. No, wait. First try. Eh. I'm not Will Arnett. Where are all the other opponents? I swear if I end up with Law, you're adopted again. I'm just I'm gonna end the stream. Ooh. I need super glue for the trigger finger. Finally, a different opponent. I think this is this controller's last stream, though. I can feel it peeling off. And honestly, I did kind of beat your adopted in the first try. Then they started to get really good, and they kind of just gave me the win at the end. They're just like, I want to move on. Honestly, I think this one's an easy one, too. Unless he somehow... Hello. Welcome. What? I thought I made it in. Oh, well. He somehow inherited zero gravity and levitated the ball out of the goal. It's all good. This is for fun, not for accolades. Damn. Take a deep breath. Yes! They're like, no! Hey! Didn't your mother ever tell you not to push people? With my aim today. Nice try. Close one, hardly. I saw that coming a mile away. And if it was because, you know what. Damn. I'm not salty. Everything's good. I'm good. I don't consider it a goal if they hit me to do it. That's a coward's way out. Damn it! You saw that, right? Game's playing favoritism again. Give me a break. Give me two Kit Kats. Well, that went unexpected. One minute I'm kicking ass, and the next minute low latency ruins everything. Yeah, I want a rematch too. Let's do it then. Watch, he's gonna leave. That happens sometimes when they ask for a rematch. Oh no, he's actually falling through. Good on you, dude. You just gotta wait for the awkward 28 seconds. Just kidding. Yes. It was a little awkward, but we got there. Don't want to celebrate my victory just yet, though. Oh, come on, Nick. You can eat and talk to me. I do it to you with you all the time. Sorry, that almost came out really wrong. And lunch. I haven't even had breakfast yet. Hello. How you doing? It's good. Audio's good now. Thank God. Unfortunately, I have to use the bad controller. Because the good one, it doesn't fit for some reason. That's not great. I can't play at my best because the trigger is almost falling off the controller. How is that good? I need super glue. I did buy a new one. It doesn't work with the headphones. The hole for some reason doesn't fit. Yeah. Exactly. The sad fact is no one's gonna believe because, yeah, there's an app for everything. But that doesn't mean that it's good. Yeah, I think this is the controller's last stream. At least, I'd rather have controller issues than audio issues. Other than that, I've been playing okay. I've won some, I've lost some. Mostly lost because the trigger is the thing that makes the car go, so... I don't have it on right now, Ben's Vixen. I don't normally play music while I'm playing games. If you want music, watch my art streams. See what I mean? Maybe it's a mental thing. But my aim is off today. Yeah, I thought about duct tape, but that isn't sturdy enough, I don't think. There we go. Thank you. Thank you, Vin Zixim, for that. Celebrate Goods Times notification. Damn. Yes. Thank you, Vin Zixin. Hello. Welcome. What's up? Darn. Ding! Okay, calm down. Yeah, I feel like this one's mostly gonna be a fail compilation, but you know what? I'm still having a blast, though. That's all that matters. I'm gonna save my real talent for the art stream anyway. So close. I'm gonna just wrap around. Or that. Thank you. Thank you, Vin Zixin. There we go. They forfeited. Victory dance. All right, I think this is going to be the last match. For better or for worse, this is the stream. I'd rather have a stream where I'm doing somewhat okay with audio than somewhat okay with no audio. Even if there was an awesome raid. You know what? I'm gonna end the stream here. It's almost close to the hour mark, and I made good progress. Well, one, I'm hungry, and two, I would have had to wait for my next opponent, and who knows how long that could take. So, thank you to anybody who tuned in. I hope to see you next time. My next stream is on Tuesday. I don't normally stream on Fridays, but given the circumstances of what happened yesterday, I decided to do a redo. Thank you to anybody who has followed me and has supported me. through my process of both gaming and art. And I hope you create and inspire. See ya.